skies, almost no wind, beautiful yellow sunshine. These are conditions for the beautiful game. At least that is how it should be. The backdrop could not be any more idyllic. The players are with us now. The crowd is in good number and in shirt sleeve order. It is lovely to be able to breathe fresh air without having to wrap oneself up to the gills and simply to turn up and to enjoy a match that matters to so many. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very... It's one! There it is!
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Oh, it's Costa, it's Costa! He has done it! They have grabbed themselves an equaliser! Costa with the smoothest one-on-one finish. He is one very cool customer.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
To say that there does seem to be a distinct lack of cohesion in this team, Jim, is that fair?
Well, to me, Peter, it doesn't seem like a happy group. They look as if they need a clear-the-air meeting to sort this out.
Proper. That's been won straight back. To Bearin, goes looking. Monreal gets into the right position to intercept. Cook going through. Now it's Mohamed Salah. And it's Tevez. And he's away. And he's hit one. And the ball's come out. Clearance and very necessary. Gets on the end of it. He's gone for it! And yet another chance goes to waste.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Costa. This could fall anywhere! Lawson tries to get it forward quickly. It's Silva. David Silva brings the ball forward. And that's been levered clear. Shoots! What a wonderful goal!
So we have a breakthrough.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit. Proper. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Room for a shot. The shot's on!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Mohamed Salah simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Forward it goes. That will be the final action of the first half.
Well, what a comeback. Certainly I didn't see that coming, nor I think did many in this crowd.
And we are up to the break.
Oh, what a half. It's been pulsating and totally absorbing. We're actually headed for a potential classic if this carries on. This is insanely good.
Very little in it. The score at half-time is 2-1. Here we go again.
Golovin.
He's got away. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Oh, he's broken through. Shapes the shoot. It's in. They've done it again. It is incredible.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So all square, and not for the first time.
Well, if anyone in this stadium thinks they haven't got value for money, I give up.
Cook. Proper. And it's Salah. He's got away. Cook. He's off on a marauding run. Can he put it away? What about it? They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Silva! He scored!
Yeah, I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
This is quite a battle.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Chance to break. Aimed long and direct. Could move up a gear here. Breaks on here. And the counter is on. Now it's Balotelli. Oh, good interception. Silva. Now it's Balotelli. He's away. Oh, shoots. It's there. And yet again, they steal back into the lead. Extraordinary stuff.
Balotelli showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
So we have a breakthrough.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Now it's Mohamed Salah. He's through, now is he in? Can he score? They've scored! Again, we are level. What a contest!
Mohamed Salah
versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Oh, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught napping.
Danger averted for now. Richarlison. Got a sight of goal here. Looking to shoot. Oh, should have put that away.
Well, we could be headed for a scenario in which next goal is the winner. That chance could have been it too.
Balotelli with a shot. That's a real chance missed.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Pushes it out wide. So that's it. It is all over. What a game. Wonderful stuff and the right result. The side really deserved to lose. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Yeah, this looked the most likely outcome, but we've had a good variety in this game, despite it being...